Real life, real stories, life lessons with Esther Joseph.
Hey guys, just a quick one. This is going to be linked to the today's video that's going up by Pastor Steve. Yeah. So this is also idols and, you know, you're idolizing that music deal. You're idolizing that that job, that contract, that, I don't know, the bag, that anything that you put before God, it's not going to work. If Jesus Christ has not given you a sign and has not told you go ahead, or you haven't put him in it, you better be careful what you're chasing, yeah? And you know what? I'm so glad for my sisters in America because they're always sending me stuff to back what I'm talking about, yeah? Guys, young people, I pray that you listen to Little Mo's quick. It's just a quick interview with Little Mo, yeah? She's been in the industry. She knows what goes on behind closed doors. And listen, I'm not just talking about music, you know? It could be anything in entertainment. An idol, anything, even fashion, anything that you put before Jesus Christ of Nazareth, check yourself. Check yourself. Ask God, are you in this? Can I pursue? Can I get involved? Guys, this is mostly for mothers and mostly the young people of this generation. But mums, you've got your part to pray, to play, which is you clearly hear her. She says, if you don't have a prayerful person praying for you. So mums, I don't want to hear about it. That's what he wants to do. This generation don't listen. Cool. You sit them down, you talk. They don't listen. Your job as a mother and you dads is to pray for your children. The youth, I hope you're blessed. And as I said, I will come and put on as much to help the young generation that come across this YouTube channel. Yeah. Be careful what you're getting yourself into and always pray and ask God, are you in this, what I'm doing? Yeah. I don't want to really focus on the on this or that or that. In the world, stuff, entertainment, whatever does not please the Lord Jesus Christ and his hand is not in it. You better think before you sign that contract. You better think before you start running for these industries of music. Okay. Right. The Ten Commandments tells us we should not idolize anything before Jesus Christ of Nazareth, God, Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. I'll leave that there, guys. But please, if you've got a young one in this generation, forward it to them. Forward this link to them, this video. Forward this video. Please like, subscribe, and share. Like, subscribe, and share. All right. God bless you. Have a blessed Sunday. Haddasah. Thank you and God bless you for watching. Like and subscribe.